Oh yeah, two of the people that I'm playing with are currently in the game, so I will be waiting, so probably just gonna sit on my phone or something, so don't expect me to talk. But the funniness and all that will start soon. Jesus Christ, me nuggets. No, but it sounded so cool just there. Like, I cracked all of them at once.
Yeah. You ever cracked, like, all the bones in your back at once? That's just crazy.
It feels so nice when you do that.
Yeah.
No, this is actually, like, kind of crazy for me, because I've always wanted, like, I know that, like, you aren't the biggest or anything, but, like, you have, like, a proper, like, webcam and all, so I just, like, find that super cool and all. I've been up all night, so don't expect me to be like the most energetic. If you're looking for more energetic stuff, then you should probably watch my other video.
Shit like Dante DM, but now that I'm older, I want to do more like first person shooters and all that.
It's really funny. You set off at Minecraft and immediately you just changed to like Rainbow Six Siege. Like, for ages, the only game I played was like Halo and stuff, and then I got Rainbow Six Siege and I went, hey, this is actually
right. I used to always play like, Dead by Daylight and all. So I'd
make
little videos on that and all.
Like, Dead by Daylight's a great game. But I remember my first stream ever was on Mixer, which is Xbox's own streaming platform. It was, it shut down. And I streamed Minecraft, just my headset and my friend. Or not Minecraft, it was Fortnite.
Streaming
as well,
so like, yeah, I'm streaming now. I'm so cool.
Videos, funny to edit, actually. actually. That's like the best part of doing YouTube is editing, because like you immediately get to look over all the clips again and just pisses it back up. Like, I know it sounds really like narcissistic and shit to say that I find myself funny, but I find myself incredibly funny.
I laugh at my own jokes, so I can't really be making fun of anyone for that.